Hello everyone, Jazz the Gamer here, recording on the PlayStation 4 and Minecraft. Yes, I did switch over to the PlayStation 4, main reason because it's easier to record and edit using the PlayStation 4, and it's a lot more fun, in my opinion. Other people may disagree, some may not. You may be wondering why I am recording while there is a timelapse in the background. Well, I started recording and I forgot to turn on the microphone. So I recorded about 4 hours of gameplay without any audio, which would not be very interesting if I continue with it. So I'm just going to explain to you what I am doing. I am starting the building, and the building that I'm creating is the center base for the entire base that I'm creating. It's basically going to be oak wood walls with glass windows and a ceiling at the top that is made of oak planks or oak slabs and glass. And you'll see what I'm talking about at the end of the video. I had to build a couple of tree farms, one oak tree farm, and later I had to find out where spruce was at so that I could build a spruce tree farm also. Yeah, so as you can see, it took a long time to build this. I had to keep going back. I didn't have all the resources available at the time of when I started building it, so I had to build a little bit, go get what I need, build some more, go get what I need, build some more. But what I'm going to let you do now is just enjoy the rest of this time lapse, and when I get to the end, I will explain what I have done and what will be happening in the future. So this is the end product of the building that I was trying to explain from the beginning. Oak wood walls, and then glass window panes, and the doors I went with iron because I am playing in hard mode, and I believe that in hard mode the zombies can break down the doors. Little pillar in the middle made of pumpkins, unless you can see it, I don't care. Made of pumpkins, light up the center, and a couple torches spaced out here. Plans that I'm going to do in the future. So each door is going to connect to another building. Same design as this one should be. Later, this is the design I'm going to go with now. Later I will change what it looks like as I get more resources, but it's going to extend out this way. A walkway will extend this way about 20 blocks, maybe, or more, 20 or more blocks. And I'll build another building here, which will have be a purpose for something else, whether it's some type of farm or whatever, not sure yet. And then over here, same thing, this door will connect to another building, and these two sides, this side, yes, another door will connect. I'll have to move these pumpkins and watermelons, obviously. This side, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. This tree farm will disappear when I'm ready to build on this side, but as you can see over here, it runs into the water. I don't know if I will just build the walkway to go across the water and over there and build something, or just go to 20 blocks and wherever 20 blocks lands, if it happens to fall, you know, in the middle of this area, then I'll just build something to suit it and make it look like it belongs there. Did I do this earlier? No, I did not. I did it up here. I was gonna say, why didn't I see that water? Anyways, yeah, so that's the plan. I'm gonna build some farms, make it look nice. I'm gonna try to do some automatic farming also with redstone. Well, I haven't found any redstone, so that will be in future episodes. But for now, I'm just gonna mess around, probably make this look a little neater on the outside, so it's not so much of a square or a box or whatever, and do something on the inside also. And until then, I will see you guys next time.